It gives you new life.
Hello, sir.
You, mister, excuse me.
Hey, Park, hold up.
Hey, fellas.
How do you do?
Turns out that rabbit fur coat is super good.
Homes for the blind. Oh, good day to you. Do you have anything you can spare for a blind man? Oh, thank you, sir. Truly, thank you. It means a lot to me.
Hey.
Demonstration of my most marvelous machine, the humane electric ending facilitator. A chair so powerful, it takes the sinner back to God. Oh, come around, come around, come around. Bring the children to the front. They're about to watch history as this poor and
going to be in a better place. Stay calm. Breathe deep and repent, or you will be moved to a better realm. Ladies and gentlemen, behold the calm removal of this man's existence. So humane!
Ah!
This is taking forever! Oh! His life may have been troubled, but his passing is peaceful!
Kill him already!
Somebody shoot me, please. Somebody.
Oh, shit.
get out of here.
Don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
Okay then, girl.
Hey now.
This way. Come on. Christ's sake.
Yep.
It's okay, girl. Just a scratch. Okay, girl. Easy, whoa. Let's go, girl. Okay, there. You're okay. They're gone.
Get away from me! Get out of here while you can!
Come on, girl. Yep.
Hello there.
find you.
Morning, my friend.
Morning.
My brother refuses to find legitimate work. He's in the dance again.
Good morning.
Heard you wound up in a cell. Surprised they let you out so soon.
How are you?
I can't complain.
Oh, no.
So much for
good
tough
morning,
justice.
Sir.
So,
man, just here. Okay, my girl.
Morning.
Yes, señor.
Chief said to tell him...
Watch yourself.
Oh, pardon me, sir.
Sweet Jesus.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, he just bit your pocket.
Out of the damn way.
I think you have me mistaken, sir.
Wow, that was...
What the damn hold on?
You see that?
Stop chasing me.
Damnation.
Go away, please.
Help!
Save me, Lord!
Give me the money, now!
I didn't mean anything, really.
I'll take that.
Come on, this ain't fair.
Whoever you... Hey, I got to see your face if you want to buy a gun in this shop.
Hey, think again.
No, you're not coming in the shop with your face covered.
You,
get that off, please. Come on, I asked you nice. Get that damn...
Sorry, pal. This is invitation only.
I'll just pretend you are not here.
I want to see what you got behind that door back there. Now!
Nothing. This is a back terrace where people go relax and just get away from everything.
Let's go in and relax then. Go on, move.
Open up, it's me!
Again.
Must be a slow day.
You know how it goes. So there you are.
Where else would I be?
Hey! What the hell's going on? Oh, no! Please, don't shoot!
Wow, the security. What the hell's going on back here?
Look, nothing. Honest. I'm just paid to guard the place.
To guard the back alley? Don't lie to me, you son of a bitch.
I just do what I'm told. I don't ask too many questions.
All right, you got 3 seconds before your goddamn corpse. 3, 2.
Okay. Take it easy. Little poker game, that's all. Third floor, upstairs. Door at the end of the... Jesus, please, no, please. I've told you. All I know. Like I said, it's up on the third floor. What else do you want me to say, mister?
Just isn't your day, is it?
Causing no trouble here. Leave right now.
Oh my God! Don't do anything.
Keep your head, or I'll put a goddamn bullet in it.
Oh no, please! I don't want to die.
There you go. It's all you. Just stay calm, okay?
All that commotion, I wouldn't hang around, sir. Police respond very quickly around here.
Oh, God, please, go. We won't tell a soul you were here. I swear on my life.
What the hell are you hiding from?
Don't make any dumb moves.
Hey, 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 don't shoot.
Yep, we can pick that up.
Hello!
Where you at?
Find out and bring that horse back anytime.
Goddamn government is a lie.
Simmer down. Yeah!
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
All right, Pearson. Can't wait to taste this. This should be some real good eating.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Impression. Oh, there he is. Big bad Morgan.
Not now, Uncle. I ain't in the mood.
Drank cow piss instead of milk again? You're milking the wrong bit, son. Milking the wrong bit. That's a metaphor, by the way.
If you say so.
Or is it a simile? I can't remember. I feel like I need some cow piss myself.
This camp could do with a few improvements.
Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Keep my eye out for some good materials.
Morning, Arthur.
Okay, girl. Been a while.
Took all my money. Hey, will you help a fella out?
Hello there.
Come on. I know you got some money.
Get yourself some real food, huh?
Come on.
Listen, you have to take this.
Well, that's real kind of you.
You're the only one that weren't cruel to me. Once I've had a good life, don't you make no deals with the devil. You hear?
Hello?
Thank you.
good-looking horse there. I'm happy to stable that for you.
Honey, all night. La, la, la. Wouldn't.
I'll find it. Hell, on a Friday night, I lose half of everything I own.
Taking a bite.
Some grooming goes a long way. Looks nice. Nice bit of grooming. People take notice. Nice to give a little special grooming.
Come back soon.
That's a good horse. Just look at that horse. Okay. Watch out!
Enjoy the show, if that's possible. It's a free show, so don't come out.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before, I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Hold on. Let me compose myself.
I think that it's Greek. Or
that's far too modern for my tastes.
Mr. Chardonnay. He's just a terror.
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chardonnay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know. We are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here. In her delicates.
Henry, oh. Is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks!
Stop looking at my mama!
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you!
That's it!
Come on, Mildred! This is no place for us!
Come here, son of a bitch! Oh,
you filthy little man! Come on, horse! We're leaving!
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie!
Hey.
All right!
Charles, where are you?
Over here. This show is well and truly over. Let's get out of here. Come on, I know a place where I can disappear for a few days. This way, come on. I think we are okay. The exhibition, what can you say? It was not boring, huh?
That it was not.
Yeah, that's the best.
Arch-desk people, push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no-talent brush washer. Now I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking emotions like that, and all your canvases will have punch holes through.
I told you I was a whole ass.
You did. And you are. Now maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, seems like the only thing it'll get me is kicking the balls.
Oh, you are funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime. My angel, my little bird, it's me!
Things.
Yeah.
Whoa, look out.
Mister.
This must be your first time. Welcome.
You feel it?
Let's get started. No need to be gentle. Yes, now, pose for me something comfortable. Oh, yes, the Congo. The setting of all great portraits.
Hope it ain't as bad as I fear.
It has been captured. What the blazes? You will be back.
Keep him.
This is one of them days.
Aww, he's so nice.
God's sake!
Can you get out of the way?
Hello.
Dogging you, huh?
Yeah.
They creep up on you, you know.
Huh? Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Well, sir.
What are you working on?
Do you know anything about alligator?
Only the basics. Avoid them wherever possible.
Well, did you know that in the last 50 years, we've killed 90%?
You say that like it makes you sad.
They're beautiful creatures.
Let's see how you speak when one of them's got you in a death row.
Yes, I will make some creature a very happy lunch one of these days.
Let's try and avoid that from happening today, hmm? Well, you stay there, you'll get a great shot, then you'll get eaten.
What a way to go.
Why don't we take this boat out, and I'll protect you. Come on, get in the boat, he'll be fine.
Well, if you really think that's necessary.
You carry on shooting from that bank, you're gonna wish them wolves had eaten you.
Really?
Yes. The 10% have survived. They're the nasty ones.
All right, then. I saw a movement to the north of us. Oh, into the west. Oh, into the northwest, there. That's probably where we should look.
Let's go look, then.
When we find one, line me up so I can get the shot.
I'll try.
Don't get too close. You'll scare them away.
Close, but not too close. Got it.
Last year, they brought 10,000 skins out of the swamps of Lemoyne alone. Oh, look! On that little beach, boars! If we're in luck, an alligator won't be far away.
Saving alligators, but you don't mind that pork chop getting butchered.
Pork chop isn't in danger of extinction. You know, in the season, there are more alligator hunters down here than... alligators.
Hmm.
got it. Quick, quick. I must get this shot.
Closer now. Closer.
We caught him. The middle of his dinner. This is history-making, truly. Nature.
In all its glory.
And cruelty.
Could have been you if you stayed on that bank where I found you.
Don't. Okay. So, now it's southwest or due west. 17 feet, 19 feet, 21 feet with a 5-foot head.
What?
They found some big bulls in these parts. Surely they did.
There's 20-foot gators here, and us two idiots are sitting in a 12-foot skiff?
No. This is in the 70s, 80s. All the really big gators have been hunted out and killed. More the shame, I say. It's terrible.
It ain't shame to this rolling fool who values his arms being attached to his body.
Right. Right. There, in the canebrake. That's a likely spot for one. Take us around the island until we see something.
Okay.
There, in the channel. You see its head? Poking up there. Line us up to it. Swing us around so we're pointing at him.
A little closer, please. Excellent. Beast in repose. All as calm as the predator lurks. The final sighting was to the northwest of here.
Just there, off the island.
Sure. But we stop too long, locals are gonna start getting curious.
Just there, please. So I'm facing the landmass.
Right.
Now look, there's an alligator back in those palms. Could you run in there and coax him out?
Coax him?
Please, he's quite something. If I could take that fellow's likeness, it might just save him from the taxidermist.
Fine.
I need to face the island?
Maybe I want this monster stuffed and on display.
Huh. That's the spirit. Out you go, then. Get him to notice you, and then turn tail and run.
If I'm eating, I hope he eats you, too.
Keep going. To the palm.
Oh, he's awake.
Quick.
No, 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 no.
Jump in the boat! In! Got him! What a specimen!
Nearly got him eating me.
I don't know what I'd do without you, sir. I really don't.
We can congratulate ourselves on a job well done, Mr. Morgan. Take us back where we began.
Anyway, I hope you got something worth printing.
Oh, assuredly. The nation will see these beautiful beasts for what they are.
Killing machines?
No. Well, yes. Maybe that's not a bad thing. This is America, after all. We hold a love for killers that borders on macabre. Loving killers is part of our makeup.
Maybe. Maybe. But usually we wait until after they're dead.
Well, I hope we've changed.
Me too.
Thank you.
Just pull up to the bank.
That should do it.
Yes.
These pictures you're taking.
Yes.
They gonna be any good?
I certainly hope so. Though I doubt it. The subject is magnificent, the backdrop jaw-dropping, but the agent of beauty is a talentless fool. Although maybe I'll strike a few lucky shots.
You sure do make me laugh that way you talk about yourself, Mr. Mason.
Well, I'm good for laughing at, if nothing else.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know. Still, I feel such a fool around you, sir.
Don't worry about it.
I foresaw many an ignominious future for myself, but never damsel in distress.
Well, good luck, Mr. Mason.
Thank you, and to you too, sir.
Try and stay out of trouble.
I shall certainly try.